hilarious private. One day, my two friends were sitting together. They were eating some snacks.
Yeah, thank you.
A lonely man opened the door and walked up to the girls. He looked like a pirate. He looked bizarre. The man slammed the table and scared the girls. He stole her snack and useless on a banana peel and felt he nearly got away. They had the choice to call the police, but they didn't call because they started to laugh at him. It was hilarious.